God, I'm forgetting what I'm doing here. Greetings, everyone. BJ Wilder back with you with some more Hunter Call of the Wild here on Simulating Reality Thursday. Just continue. Was going to play perfect golf today, but you know what? I figured, what happens is that I just felt like, it's like, damn, I just feel like going hunting again. I am so addicted to these games right now. I want to see, will we harvest any species of predators and pass the harvest check? Okay, predators. So unfortunately, I did miss the weekly. I didn't have to, freaking pain in the ass. Never had time earlier this week to get back into doing anything. So it's kind of a pain in the ass, but all right, so we're looking for predators. Harvest wildlife between, oh, at nighttime. Well, that'll work because we'll be doing that too. Harvest wildlife with uncommon or rare fur color. That is probably going to be a little bit tough. Shit. Figures too. All right. Check our inventory. We've got our vermin rifle. Plenty of bullets this time. Our strat. I get my strat here. 12. That was an elk. Do want to take my bow. Oh, you know what? I got a tent with me. That's why. I got a tent with me. All right. Time's at 16:05, so we got a couple hours before that starts. Mallards there. Moose. A lot of this stuff is in the evening time right around here. We want to get over here. All right, let's head out and see what we got here. What do I have loaded in this 270? Roosevelt elk. Do I have an elk collar? I don't think I have an elk collar. Buck, deer, predator. Huh. Elk collar 6,000, huh? Yeah. Okay. Polymer, okay. Mm-hmm.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now.
You startled me there, I'll Doc. You startled me. I'm not going to be able to see much of anything. Here's my strat 8. Yep, up there, I think, is the lookout tower. Somewhere up there on that mountain. We can grab some coyote or bear. Bear is going to be tough, but coyote anyway. So where was it? Now I had looked on Sunday, but now I've forgotten. You know what? We're upwind of them. I would need scent eliminator. And I ain't gonna go there because I'll just be chasing this bear for the next hour. Let's see. So jackrabbit should be there. Where is... Was it up in Chila Lake? Yeah, it was over here. It's the morning. Or was it here? Black-tailed deer there. There's the coyote, 1930, so it's still a little early for that then. Mount Leviathan lookout point, yeah, okay. She's popping to her tent again. I kind of want to get to Roonachee Highs. Let's see if we can get some mallards too. Looks like everything around here is evening time. Yeah, I think this moose is gone and departed, so let's head over here to the lake. The moose, elk. Well, that was a waste of $6,000. Bear. No mallards. Yeah, very old mallard dropping, huh? Okay. Go find a place for our next tent here, I think. Somewhere. You know, I need to check on. Where the next, simulators. One down by the lake in Roonachee. That's it. So we kind of want to go up near the lookout point. Probably in Mount Kraken. We're on the Mount Kraken side, a little north of the northwest of the lookout point. Okay. To throw down our tent, which would probably be, we'd probably want to throw the tent down around here somewhere. Around this area, I think, probably. All right. Maybe I should have gone golfing. I have a feeling tonight's not to be a good night for hunting. First, let's just get to look out and we'll deal with that. Crap ton of tracks here. Mr. Bear. Or Mrs. Bear. See, which I did level up, so I might have some some points to spend here. I'm sure this is going to see. Yeah, I'm sure it's going to see very old. Yeah. Might have to go after that bear. It might be the only thing I get today if I manage to get him. Another point of interest. All right. But this one is here. Ah, the Oregon Trail. During the mid-19th century, some 400,000 came to the northwest via the 2,000-mile-long Oregon Trail. Railway passing through Roonachee was built to cater to the increased population. Nice. Okay. Let's go this way. Find the lookout post. We'll head up there. Bear. Very old. Right. Yep. It's getting close to daily time. Tower's way up there, isn't it? I don't think we're climbing up this, are we? Not at all. Well, maybe. Guess I thought we could climb up Mount Leviathan or whatever one it was. If you want to come up and sit, let's sit. Did you put your dish in the sink? Your ice cream bowl is in the sink.
Yep.
Thank you. It'll be bedtime soon, okay, kiddo? Because you gotta be up very early.
And I need a lot of sleep for that early.
Yep.
That's the first time I wake up that early because I need lots of sleep to stay healthy and not sick.
That's right.
The hunting game, I'm so happy.
I'm glad you're happy, Abs.
Wow, that's a big hill.
Yes, it is a big hill. Yeah, I was about to say, yeah, I ain't scaling this thing. I would need climbing equipment. Alright, so we'll loop around. I'll be able to drop the tent. So we'll go ahead and do that. No, it's noise, Abs. It's a caller. It makes the sound the animal does.
Because then it thinks there's food.
Yeah, sure, Abs. Yes, it's not the one I wanted.
It's a deer caller.
Yeah.
It calls the animal for food.
The birds.
Dad, this game is harder than it looks.
Yes, it is sometimes, Abs.
I thought I saw something. I
think he's taking the bait. Wait for him to come into this clearing.
I see something white over there.
Yeah?
Can you go see what it is?
Not at the moment, Abs. I cannot. It's just a bird, Abs. It's all it is, just a bird.
You have to do what the game tells you.
Yeah. Come on, puppy. Where are you?
Did you see a dog?
No, Abs. It's just what I'm saying, okay? You may be interested. Got 8 minutes before we can shoot it. Whilst we wait, let me see. Do I have a perk point? Okay. Rifles, what do we got for archery here? Thank you. Want to go with that one? Or do I want to go with that one? Using the rifles a little bit more, so let's go with that one.
Papa, can you put Abby the troll?
Sure, Abs. Okay, there she is. Come on, where are you, mate?
You haven't got a single animal.
Not yet.
Poor Dad got nothing to eat.
Unbelievable. Throw a night vision in because it is getting late here. Whew. Yeah, so I don't think this thing. I think we lost it.
Dad, remember when I had loose tooth? You said. I had to go tingle and I didn't listen. You said you're gonna pull my tooth out.
Yep.
That's funny. Well, that's windy in your game today.
Yes, it is.
You're almost done so I can go to bed, though.
Huh?
You're almost done so I can go to bed.
Almost, Abs. So I'll be done in a little bit here.
Want to find animals.
Yeah.
These animals just keep disappearing. Want to find one.
Yep.
I don't know if they have good hearing, or they smell you, or they see you.
Yep.
I think they smell you. Animals think they can be free, but
it's a bear we were tracking.
But lots of the animals were hunted by people to eat.
Yeah.
Scooby Ruby Doob, Ruby Zoob. Scooby Ruby Dooby Ruby Zoob. Scooby, Ruby,
it's maybe the deer
Ruby,
right here.
Dooby, Ruby, Zooby, Scooby, these bear tracks. Does Papa see anything?
No, I did not see anything, Abs.
Okay, Papa. Well, there's a bunch of tracks.
Yeah. We've made it to Mount Kraken. Yeah, please be careful, sweetie.
Hey, not seeing anything yet. Oh, bear. Is there a bear on it, Luke?
Yeah, out. There's bears around.
Come out, wherever you are. Now these paths both split. These three paths split.
Never took the bait, huh?
Wonder if there's three bears.
I think there's a lot.
Now these are bear tracks. Wait, maybe it goes across and down and that way.
Could be. Could be, Abs.
Now I know what that one gets so close. I can't really see you. Yay! Is that what I think it is?
Yes, it is. Oh, that's
go back. I didn't see it.
That's not the one we heard.
Papa Ruby. Where did you see that? Yes, I see it.
Yes, I've been better off golfing today. All
my
right.
Papa Ruby.
Let's just go.
Oh, Papa Ruby.
This is the bear.
Daddy, weather tells you what temperature's up or when the weather, a weather is any kind of season.
Yep, that is correct. Let me see where I want to throw this tent down.
And it tells you what the news is. So you can understand what's coming.
Probably want to throw it down near the lake, don't I?
Papa, where are you? Where's the white arrow?
I'll show you in a minute, Abs, okay?
All right, Ruby. Papa Ruby.
Let me check again. I should just should have kept this up.
Weather's cool.
Yeah, you know what? Let's do it up by the lake.
Papa?
Let's do it up by the lake. That would probably be...
Is that you, Ruby?
Most ideal.
Ruby!
Okay. So we'll head up that way.
I have a very...
And we might actually find something by the lake.
I have a very important job.
Shock of shocks, if that happens.
I have a very important job when you get back to camp.
Okay.
You have to go up the stairs and then maybe you'll find an animal.
Okay, you know what I want to do, too?
Papa, Ruby.
Keep vines.
I think Mama's home.
No, Mommy's not home yet.
Yes, she is. You just didn't hear a beep.
Oh, F2 is inventory. Okay. Instead of I. I think I want to change that. Change that to I. So I don't need the information. Okay, good. Perfect. That's what. Okay, I do have the tent. Let's throw that in the 9. There we go. Okay. Where are you going, Abs? Yeah, we just sort of keep heading in this direction here. All right. Maybe I should bring out the ATV. I don't want to unnecessarily scare any animals. Here, another one. Ooh, I didn't want to do that. Thank you. Keep forgetting I gotta go Z for prone. There he is. Let's see what we got here. There we go. Nice, that was a good hit. There he is. Gotcha. Nice. Nice gold. I like that. I like that. I like that. Excellent. Common fur type. So that don't help. We got a zone up here. Let's go check that out. cross into darkness. Okay. Sweet. So we need to harvest 5 total. Okay. See. Yep, got you good. There you are. Nice. Another gold. Of course, that coyote's gone now, but hey. I still gotta get this tent down and go hit up some of the need zones here. watch. I just don't want to fall down the cliff here. There we go. This gives us a hell of a vantage point here. A lot of tracks down there, I'll tell you. Deer. Looks like it's all deer. Oh, in all reality, I can just throw this tent down anywhere. And then just port back and pick it up and continue on. So let's see here. We want... ...1930... ...2100... ...Mallard... Moose, mallard, it's early in the morning, bears, 1930 there, it's across the river, it's a bit much for there. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm not in Roonachee, huh? So I think both those deer would qualify. Well, actually, maybe not. I think they may have been further than 45 meters. All right, let's continue on. straight up to the lake and see what's up there. Where is it? Damn it, I lost it. Shot at it. Standing up too. I could see it was standing up, but I didn't have any decent shot at it. Took off. Damn, that sucks. Could have taken a shot, but it would have been pot luck. I couldn't see it with the rifle. To the lake. What I want to do is shift some stuff around here. A collar. So you there. They're two different ones. Let's head down here, drop the tent, and go see if we can pick up some mallards or something. I don't think I'm getting anything else here. Mallards. not what I want. Oh, I almost had him. Deer in the way. Meters. I hit it. Now they're all running. Now let's see, the mallards are still there. Looks like they took off. Damn it. Should have gone after the mallards. They probably would have gotten more of them.
You can run because you know where they'll lead in.
Yeah.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, I hit them good.
Wait, what is it?
It's blood abs.
I don't see you. Oh, now I do. Okay.
You got the vital organ. Let's see.
It's starting to rain. Blood.
Yeah.
But I'm so heavy. Did you get this animal?
Well, it dropped. It's definitely dead. You just have to go find it. There it is.
Is it an animal?
Yes, it's an animal, Abs.
But the napkin is.
Oops.
I'm not seeing you.
Right, well, we got a bear.
Can I see a bear you got? Wait, what's that? Did I see? Wait, go back. I think I see. We get. Is there an animal, Papa?
See what we got here.
I can't see.
Ooh, blonde. Nice.
Is it a bear? Wait, I can't.
Yes, it's a bear. Silver. Good. Excellent.
I can't see you.
There it is.
That's what color it was.
Yep. Nice. Right into the lung. Nice bit of cash for that. Happy the last fish. She wants to know if there are any other options. Yes. All right, we actually spot three different fur types on black bears. Okay, fabulous.
I think that blood was its blood.
Yeah.
Someone must have shooed that.
Yep. All right, let's head back here to the lake.
You go to the lake, help a ruby.
So we can drop our tent here.
You going back to your tent?
Guess I'm going back to the tent. Or I'm going to put a tent up, Abs.
Yay, then you can you climb up the ladder. Over?
No, it's there's no ladder, Abs. It's a tent.
I mean, go up the stairs.
All right, well, we got a bear. We completed the mission. Guess that makes the evening worthwhile.
And we got no animal.
Yeah. We got a couple of deer, too. White-tailed deer, so that's not bad.
Wait, what the? I think I see something.
These are just all tracks, Abs. That's all it is.
Well, this could be blood or poo.
No, it's not, Abs.
All this white is tracks.
So. Yep. The heck was that?
That's an echolocation.
Yeah, echolocation.
Echolocation is a sound that comes from an animal.
Yep.
How can you see all this thing?
I can't. It's very foggy. Ooh.
What is that? Get it, get it. I still see it. It's over there. It's right there. And there it goes. Get it.
No, I'm not going to get it, Abs.
What is that?
It's a deer, Abs. It's a deer.
Holy cow.
Oh, that's the bear.
Get it, get it.
Shoot. Nope, couldn't get that.
Sometimes this game can be harder than it looks.
Yep.
Some people think this one's very easy.
Mallard.
Can you go in the water for Abby?
No, Abs. No.
You're in the water, I think.
Yeah, I'm in the water, Abs.
Keep swimming. What is that?
It's duck poo, Abs.
I'm so excited.
Sure you are, Abs.
That means there must be a duck by.
There were, but they all flew away.
That wouldn't have been a great shoe.
Well, it would have been, but I opted for the bear instead.
But ducks are slow. Wait, ducks fly.
Yes, ducks fly, Abs. All right, let's see if we can put this tent up here.
I think you mean gooses fly.
Yes, geese fly too, Abs. It's geese.
You're trying to get in the tent?
No, I'm trying to find a good place to put it.
Right there. That's good. Pop's good right there. Step, it's good.
Guess that's where it'll have to be. Mm. Yeah, see? I knew it was going to be like that. Find some smooth ground here for it. But not in the water.
Right there, it's good right there. And stop, good.
All right, right next to the water, that'll work. Okay.
Go inside.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Ducks.
Yeah, all of our decoys and ducks. Stuff.
Duck. Ducky, ducky, ducky.
I'm not worried about the duck abs.
Mama should be home in 10 minutes.
Yep.
And which is not a good bag, honey. She gets you, you're gonna go to bed. I have to stay down here so I can not be seen. I still have to have the slumber party down here.
Oh, yeah? Alright, well, it's gonna have to be bedtime soon. I just wanna go take a quick look. Alright, we got this set up.
Is that a bed?
Yeah, it's a little sleeping bag, I guess. Is it a sleeping bag or just a... Yeah, it's just a roll-up cushion.
So you can read and sleep on it?
Yep.
And you have a little window.
Yes, I do. You're right, yep.
Can you go in the water for me?
Fine, abs.
Be good for you, Abby.
There, I'm in the water, abs.
Can't you go a little farther?
No, because we cannot swim in this game, Ab, so I cannot.
You can only swim in Guild
Wars. Oh, see, now it's...
You can only swim in Guild Wars, which is you drown in that one.
Yes, Abs, yes.
That makes me happy.
I can set it up right in there. Let's see. Yeah.
Right there. Just click. Goes right there, Mr. Ruby.
There we go. I like it there. That's good.
Can you go inside it?
Yes, I can. Yeah, that'll work. I like it here.
It's so cool, Daddy. You know what that would be?
Still got a little bit of grass there, but that's all right.
That would be a perfect size for Marley.
Yep. I'm fine with that. Alright, let's go.
Back to your real tent.
No, I'm going back to the lodge just to see something here.
But can you go up the stairs first?
Abs, no. Enough, Abs. There is no stairs to go up right now, okay? No stairs.
Okay, do it when you're ending the game.
See if we have any mallard here.
I think my teeth is about to come out.
Okay, Abs.
Does Papa see anything?
Nope, I don't see anything.
Okay, go back. I think I saw something. Back. I think I saw something. I guess it was my imagination. Wait, what the?
Nothing there yet. All right, let's see if we can call something in real quick here. We'll give this 5 more minutes.
And head back to your tent?
Yeah.
Yeah, then can you go in the lodge?
I'm not going to go in the lodge right now, Abs.
Well, I need you. What's that?
Because I got something I want to do, Abs, okay? Okay? Alright, let's put the elk collar back. Bring those. Gotta buy a collar here for the mallards. Duck collar. Mallard and cinnamon teal, okay. Let's go ahead and pick this up then. So we got a mallard collar. Oh, you know what I want? I need my blind, my duck blind. Alright. Oh, you kidding me? Freaking kidding me. Freaking kidding me. Alright, let's put them out for now. So I just want to set up the duck blinds and stuff. Okay. Get out. Can't get out. Oh, here we go. Okay. I think that'll work. All right, let's see here. So just switch back and forth. See if anything comes in. We spotted one fur type, all right. Yeah, I don't think anything's gonna be coming in. Let's see. Perks are done. We don't have any skill points, okay. Still gotta get a coyote. That'll be the next one we do. These two here, huh? Oh, we got this side mission? Oh, I was about to say, wait a minute. I could have swore I did identify tracks from three different bear. That was odd. Okay. Let's go one more time here. Yep, I don't think we're gonna find anything loose there. Black bear there. Mallard there. Too much to get down here. Yeah, for about another hour and a half, possible. And then they go down there, huh? All right, well, that'll have to be for next time. All right. Excellente. That'll be it for now. Thank you for joining me, everyone.
Until next time, I'll see you in game.
That's right, I'm BJ Wilder. Until next time, I will see you in game. Stay safe, stay healthy, and be nice to each other out there, everyone. And we'll get
Bye, all cat. Through bye together.
If they're not watching, it's way too late for them, kiddo. It's late, way too late for us. We're getting to bed. All right, good night, everyone. Enjoy good your night. Evening.
They ate dinner like 10 hours ago.
Yes, Abs.